What's up? I'm Tinashe, here to answer your pressing questions.
Dear Tinashe, my ex and I have a mutual friend who's having a party soon. I want to go, but my ex is bringing his girlfriend, and my Sasha Fizz has been known to come out after two or three tequila shots. Should I show him what he lost or make new plans? Miss Kiss My Past.
No, girl, you can't go to that party, because you are never going to look awesomer while he has a date and you're there by yourself. So this is the real plan. You got to go to a better party and then post a lot of images from that party and make it look like a way more fun time than the party that they're at. And then everyone will be like, dang, we missed out. And then you really won.
Dear Tinashe, I live deep in the woods, far from my nearest neighbor. I know this sounds strange, but I swore I saw something that resembled Bigfoot in our backyard. My wife says it's a reflection from the children's toys. I'm not so sure, but I'm afraid if I tell more people, I'll look crazy. Any suggestions? The hoof is out there.
I mean, I think you're asking the wrong girl, because I'm a full believer in aliens, Loch Ness Monster, all the spooky stuff, paranormal, ghosts, like, that's all right up my alley. So if you say you saw a Bigfoot, I'm gonna be like, let's get a Bigfoot trap, let's get a camera, we're gonna catch this guy on film. That's what I would do.
Dear Tinashe, my boyfriend's an on-the-rise musician. Lately, he's starting to gain some traction, and I've noticed him putting me to the side. I fully support him, but I still need to feel important too. How do I relay this without sounding too needy? Nobody's second fiddle.
I mean, I think it's okay to be like, make some few suggestions like, hey babe, wanna go out tonight? Wanna go to the movies? Wanna go to dinner? But at the end of the day, like, if you want your boo to be successful, you know he's gonna have to get in there and get that coin. So you gotta support him in his endeavors.
Dear Tinashe, my fiancé's family are all Trump supporters. I'm all for people having different opinions, but they wore Make America Great Again hats to family dinner after discovering that I voted opposite of them. I'm terrified. What should I do? A case, trunk, and storage room of the blues.
First of all, I think that's personal. The fact that they wore the merch makes it personal, and because of that, I don't think you should go to dinner there anymore. It's one thing to have different beliefs and be able to share a table. It's another thing to have the slogan in your face. I draw the line. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to get pizza. You gotta get that coin, okay?